How do you actually hold them?
Your fingers go on the top.
On the top of a knife?
Yes.
Is that the right way to hold a knife?
Yes.
The funniest thing for us in this whole experience has been noticing that there are many adults that don't know how to use cutlery correctly.